nice to see John so happy in his work, isn't it, Brother Jones?
Yes, everyone seems to like him. In the few weeks he's been here, I think we can safely say Brother John is saved.
Time is what you're wasting when the world is gone away. Space is what you got when you're alone. Low is when you're down and out without the time of day. Homes are empty when there's no one home. I could tell you something, I could show you what to do. Whenever you get the urge to sing the blues, just dial the phone when you're alone and we will come your way. Understand there's not a lot to lose. 'Cause we the people, we are created equal. Everybody needs to have a friend. Just friendly people, friendly equal people. Here we are, a helping hand to lend.
Brother John.
Oh, Mr. Jones.
Brother Jones, Brother John. We're all equal brothers and sisters here at the Tabernacle. Reports on you have been excellent, so relinquish your broom. Take this clipboard and supervise the wallpapering of Brother Joseph's office. You are now assistant to the assistant of the assistant secretary.
Oh, thank you.
Not at all. See that you live up to it.
Just friendly people, friendly equal people, the company that helps you live and learn. Serving the community, we've never had complaint. We're established 1959. We guarantee your satisfaction or your money back. It's guaranteed you'll have a wonderful time. 'Cause we the people, we are created equal. That's what Brother Joseph always says. Just friendly people, friendly equal people. I can't think of a word that rhymes with says.
Pince-nez.
Oh, you startled me there, Mr. Brother Jones.
Think nothing of it. We need the office space now for a meeting of financial matters with the Elder Council. I observe Sister Melinda fussing about the foyer. Take the rest of the day off. Why don't you two go to the movies? Gone with the Winds at the Bijou. The Burning of Atlanta's guaranteed to warm feminine hearts. And we both know she'd go if you asked her, hmm?
Hey, friendly people, friendly equal people, to talk with you